Hello YouTube, this is going to be a quick tutorial on how to connect your Xbox 360 console to the internet. So first of all, of course, you want to turn it on. What are you going to do with it? What are you going to do with it without being turned on? Boot up. Please know, I will be connecting to a wireless network, so you must have either a Slim or all the other ones above a Slim. The Slim was the first one to have a wireless network built in. Well, what was that? I don't know, 3 yeah, not very fast. Only have 4 gigs. Whoa. Okay, now it really wants me to connect to the internet. Sorry about my fingers, it's hard to... Right, so you want to first go to settings. Then go to system. Where am I now? System, network settings. Then you want to wait until your network comes. There you go. My one is, I'm actually going to cover up the video now. Okay, I'm just going to do this as quickly as possible. Alright, so it should be finished. Okay, I'm just going to test my network. So, yes. It will sign everyone out. So, you see, no one's not logged in. So, we'll connect to your wireless network from the 360 to the network first. Okay, so it's connected to my wireless network. Now, the network has to connect to the internet, which it's testing now. Okay, so it's connected to the internet and now it wants to connect to Xbox Live, which didn't take long at all. So we're going to continue and there you are. You have been connected to your wireless network. Thanks for watching, rate, comment and subscribe to my videos. You guys are awesome.